Bye, honey. Made just the way you like it.
A three olive martini. What did I do to deserve this? Helen, what are you up to? I've had a long day.
Oh, Bill, honestly, sometimes I wonder about you. I really do. If you must know, I have a surprise for you.
Wow.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Tim. How's my boy?
Fine.
Are you ready?
There's more?
Now just relax. Isn't it wonderful? Now we're not the only ones on the street without one.
Helen, could I speak to you in the kitchen?
Of course, dear. You're always so sensible. Timmy, why don't you go watch some television?
Yeah, but Mama,
I'm sure there's something wonderful on.
But Bill, the neighbors, everybody has one except for us.
Well, Helen, in India, everyone has a tiger. Why don't we just move there and get a tiger?
Not everybody in India has a tiger, Bill.
That's what I heard. We can't afford a zombie. I'm barely keeping up with funeral payments as it is.
Funerals, is that all you ever think about, Bill? I still can't believe you bought a funeral savings plan for Timmy.
Oh, come on, Helen. The other kids hate him. You said so yourself.
Bill. I met our new neighbors today. Did you know that he is the new head of security for ZomCon?
Really? That's who moved into the old Johnson place.
Mm-hmm. And did you know that they have six zombies? Six.
Oh, here we are.
And when his wife asked me how many we had, I didn't know what to say. So I told her we had one.
You what?
What was I supposed to do? Tell her that my husband is afraid of zombies?
I'm not going to talk about this.
Hey. Zombie? The roast.
Sorry, that was. I thought that was a different button.
What are you doing? It's hurting him.
Sorry.
You know, I bet with our new neighbor, we'll have the safest street in Willard.
I can't argue with that.
And obviously, it will be chained up in the backyard when it's not doing chores.
Obviously, it'll have to be. Helen. Propriety.
You're the boss, dear.